mountain over there, and this bloke over there is staring at me, and he's been staring at me for some time, yeah? And instead of being sensible, he's still stood there wondering why this guy's staring at us. All of a sudden, he keeps staring at you, walking, you look at him, you don't even move, he goes,
Bosh!
And that's it. That's the amount of self-defense. It's almost like rabbits in the headlights, yeah? So first of all, leave the damn place, yeah? But if, for whatever reason, you haven't been able to, he's coming up here. I'm having to be careful here because it's such a devastating technique. He tries and headbutts my elbow basically, bang!
Yes.
Don't have this in your own face, yeah? Have this, so if he compresses onto me, it misses. It won't. This is a short lever with a hard point.
Yes.
So it won't really compress on you. But you don't want this coming into your face under any circumstances. Bang! I would suggest that bang, we will fail to walk out because he'll think he's had a nervous attack. Don't fuss him, yeah? Get out of the place. He started this, he tried to headbutt you. You're out of there. He comes for you. Bang!
Yes. All right,
it's all about timing. What you don't want is going too early. Yes? On target, time it nicely. Timing is everything,
yes?
Okay, give it a try. Comes well on off all the time.
That's something.
Get all of something headbutting, yes?
Yes.
Quickly away. Just try it. It's not clever, but it works, it's effective. Oh, and this would be a hard striking to hear. His head will slightly come forward when you do that. Because look, this will bring his head, and that'll bring his head. So keep your head down as you do the strike, yeah? So you'll have to be careful with this, otherwise you clash heads. I'll do more couple of things about it.
Yes.
So if he grabs me, I'm just going to hook him. Now I could just forget everything else, and hook him back. Yeah? It's pretty good. On his top. Let's have a couple of safety measures. This. Now we can't headbutt me. You just can't get close enough, yeah? I've got a bit of that elbow stuck in there. I'm also jamming that, so I'm taking a little bit of his strength away. Still got plenty of room for you. And he's got nothing to block it with now, yeah? So as he grabs, trap! Back! Straight across. Bring this 45 degrees up and straight through. Now, as he grabs, I'm going to be fast. Here, squeeze. Notice how I do the headbutt, not like this. Yeah? This is too much exposure of your face right now. Yeah? If I go here, A, I've got a twisting motion, and most of my face is protected for the most part. I get a fast nodding action with that. When I come back like this, I expose a lot of targets myself. Yeah? So I'm grabbing, I'm going to squeeze, and I'm going to sneak that headbutt in there. Yeah? I'll fall through a little adhesive there, right? Take down. Yeah. So he grabs. Bam! Bam!
This is.
Okay. So he grabs. Bang! Bang! His head will go back slightly. In that time, as his head's now coming forward, we've got a head more in. Knee slide. Bang! Yes, so I have to do this firstly, it's all for obvious reasons. Watch his head, you know before. Boom, yeah? Boom, boom. Here, bang. This is called, oh sorry, dropping out, you see, you know, same thing with yeah? So, bang, his head goes back, coming forward, it's all done in a split second there. Once you've got this, slightly down. Well, even if I fall, which I'm slightly off balance then, I fell onto this knee and probably cracked his sternum.
Yes.
Yeah? Bang. Yeah?
Yes.
Try and get those knee blocked holes. You don't want your man over there, you want him there. It's dead simple, but effective. Bang, bang. Yes. See, yes. Bang, I'm doing this slow, bang. This is like classic dirty fighting. Yeah?
Yes.
Just so you see, I'll just touch Shelly's chest rather than his head. Fight's over, yeah? So watch that doesn't happen to you. By practicing it, you get used to what could happen. Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.gōjū.co.uk.